Police in China have rescued 92 children and two women, according to Chinese state media. They were kidnapped to be sold on. It's one of the biggest people trafficking busts in years, with the police making 301 arrests. A six-month-long investigation led to a coordinated swoop on several locations across 11 provinces. China's strictly enforced one-child policy has led to a sharp rise in preference for boys in rural areas, leading to the trafficking of women and children in recent years. The women are handed over to men in remote areas who can't marry due to a sex imbalance as a result of the one-child policy.